Prime Minister Justin Trudeau needs to back off and stay in his own lane when it comes to managing the pandemic. Just the other day, the Prime Minister implored premiers and mayors to do the right thing. Those were his words. What on earth could he mean by that? Well, he means more restrictions, more lockdowns. That's what he would like to see provincially, municipally, all across the country. As various jurisdictions report rising caseloads, some of them hitting record highs. Hold on a second, though. What happened to respecting different jurisdictions? Look, the Prime Minister, the Liberal government, they may not like it, but they're not running this show. Dealing with the pandemic, it's a healthcare issue, which is a provincial issue. All of the different plans, the different restrictions, how to deal with this or that hospital, they're all coming from the premiers in concert with the mayors. Justin Trudeau has just a couple jobs out there, dealing with the vaccines, which, well, he didn't do the best job at the outset, dealing with the borders, which we all know, dealing with that, dealing with the airplanes, he didn't do a good job of back in March. Now, he's trying to make it all about himself again, but in totally inappropriate ways. The other thing I love about this, him saying, all right, do the right thing, shut it down even further, whatever happened to listen to the experts, listen to the science? I mean, has he actually consulted with various different provincial medical officers before going ahead and saying this, or is he just freestyling? Why doesn't he leave it up to those officials to make their announcements? Why does he have to butt in and interfere with provincial decisions? One would think Justin Trudeau could just step back and let the provinces do their job and let the provincial medical officers of health do their jobs. But oh no, he has to wade in and make it about himself and whatever his personal preferences are. I guess for some reason he wants to see the country plunged into further lockdown, perhaps because he knows it was actually good for opinion polling. It put the Liberals up there soaring when he was giving out CERB and so forth. I don't know what it is. I don't know what motivates him, but it's kind of disheartening to see the Prime Minister wade into all of this when I thought we all agreed, each to his own jurisdiction and deferring to those medical authorities. Well, I guess that's just yet another example of Justin Trudeau not practicing what he preaches.